The LAS file format is a public file format for the interchange of three-dimensional point cloud data between data users. This binary file format is an alternative to proprietary systems, or a generic ASCII file format used by many companies. The problem with proprietary systems is the data cannot be easily be taken from one system to another for different post-processing production needs. On the other hand, the ASCII file format can easily be transferred, but has two major problems. The first problem is performance, because the reading and interpretation of ASCII elevation data can be very slow, and the file size can be extremely large, even for small amounts of data. The second problem, since ASCII is not a standard, all the Lidar specifications are lost. The LAS file format is a binary file format that maintains information specific to the characteristics of the Lidar data while not being overly complex. The format includes placeholders for the horizontal and vertical coordinates, as well as many of the other parameters discussed previously, such as intensity, return number, classification source ID, scan angle, and time. The owner of the standards for the LAS format are American Society for Photogrammetry and Remote Sensing. Every few years, this standard is updated and published.